Jan Shaw want to meet with us. And then we had a meeting. And he's asking us, why is there no Filipino festival in Burnaby? All the big festivals are here. There's the European festival, all the festivals are being, and no Filipino festival. I said, well, that's a question that is interesting. And long story short, here we are. Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. You are very, very instrumental, both of you, Councillor Paul and Councillor James. Thank you very much. And on behalf of the Filipino community here in Burnaby, thank you for proclaiming the August 5 to 11 as the Filipino Heritage Week in Burnaby. We really appreciate that. It's truly an honor for us Filipinos. Your recognition will give us inspiration to do more for the community. And also thank you for the media. You know, your help in broadcasting this festival will help us a lot in reaching out to many people and making them part of the festival. And hopefully I will be able to deliver a good and fun-filled event that everyone will enjoy and look forward to year after year. The mission of the society is to be able to showcase our very own rich culture, Filipino culture and heritage, by way of cultural dance, music, cuisine, and the arts, to the mainstream Canadians and second generation Filipinos, to help them better understand the Filipino tradition and history. It is an expression of talents and appreciation and unique cultural heritage. To encourage them to participate and interact at our cultural dances, to try our delicious cuisine, and therefore create a bridge for the other ethnic communities to draw them closer for a more harmonious, livable, and sustainable community. We would like to take this opportunity to invite everyone to come and save the date, August 11, Sunday, from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. for a fun-filled family event and entertainment for everyone to enjoy, to promote community spirit, camaraderie, and the Burnaby's diverse community. We thank you for coming here, and hopefully we'll see you at Swan Heart Stadium for the festival.